In a country rife with political turmoil, it's not easy to remain upbeat. But one Israeli artist manages to spread goodwill at home and beyond his country's borders. Rami Meiri is a well-known Israeli muralist who has been decorating facades with colorful and fanciful larger-than-life works for decades. His signature style is 3D illusion, and his acrylic creations appear on Israel's breakfronts, porticos, and cultural centers, mirroring the lighter side of life. His casual disposition is reflected in his work and in the whimsical atmosphere at his Tel Aviv studio. He stays far away from politics.
I want to make some break from the political, to leave some humor for our life. And the political situation give pressure to the people. They don't make the people happy. And what the people can be happy is something apolitical.
Meiri's work is also turning up outside Israel. Argentina, the United States, Uruguay, and Germany have all commissioned his murals. Most recently, he was one of 12 artists worldwide invited to China's Shenzhen city to participate in a public expo where he painted the facade of a local museum. This was his second invitation to China. 4 years ago, Meiri was in Beijing as part of an Israel-China cultural exchange. He spent several weeks there painting a mural at a local elementary school. One of his fondest memories of China is of encounters with locals who invited him into their homes and even shared culinary tips.
Every morning I come and I walk up in Main Street and everybody know me and I say hello to everybody. I feel just I change my neighborhood to another neighborhood and I feel home. I feel home there.
Israeli officials say these exchanges promote not only the artists themselves, but also cross-cultural ties.
It's help from the point of view of the people. Maybe not the diplomatic relationship, maybe not the leaders, but between people I think that it's help.
For this artist, it's about seeing life in a different light.
As Meiri's list of commissioning bodies grows, he continues spreading his lighthearted vision with the world. For CCTV, this is Stephanie Fried in Tel Aviv.